What a lovely evening in St Ives.
We live here now, we're happy.
And you should be.